Ravi has some marbles. If he gives 7 marbles to each of his friends, he will have 4 marbles left. If he gives each of his friends 9 marbles, he will need another 2 more marbles. So how many marbles does he have left? Okay, so this would be more like a multiple kind of question, and you'll realize that multiple of 7, right? Okay, it would be 7, 14, 21, 28, 35. Okay, and since he has 4 marbles left, okay, so what you realize that total marbles, it is either 11, 18, 25, 32, or 39. Okay, how about if he has 9 marbles, if he give out 9 marbles, okay, multiple of 9 will be 9, 18, 27, 36, and 45. Okay, now subtraction of 2 marbles because he will need another 2 more marbles, right? Total marbles will be 7, 16, 25, 34, 43. And what you realize, okay, 25 is present for both different scenarios. Okay, since the common number is 25, okay, 25 will be the answer for this question.